Really great weather across the Susquehanna Valley at this hour. There are a few high clouds drifting in from the south, and as we look live over Lebanon, you can see some of those high clouds back there in the distance, but the temperatures are really comfortable at this hour. There's no storm system to speak of that we need to deal with locally right now. There is an upper level disturbance which has been bringing some shower activity to northwestern Pennsylvania and now into western New York. The main player in our forecast is still back well to the west. We're going to talk about that in just a few minutes. So a few high clouds around, but very comfortable temperature, 64 through the Central Valley, 62 up in Lebanon, as well as in Shamokin, and down in New Freedom, it is 61 degrees. So very comfortable outside. Those numbers very close to the typical averages for this time of the year. We'll drop into the 50s over the next several hours with those high clouds, I think, kind of drifting by and getting out of here. Winds will remain light or calm overnight, but we're going to see a little bit more in the way of moisture coming in from the south and maybe a few high clouds. So the numbers not quite as low tomorrow morning as they were this morning, with many of us in the mid to upper 30s. So about 44 to 46 in the state capital. Tomorrow, I think we'll see a mix of sun and clouds throughout the day, but this little feature here is the harbinger of what is to come. 68 degrees tomorrow for your high, but as we move towards the late afternoon and evening, a line of showers and perhaps even some thunderstorms will move towards the Central Valley and move through between about 8 and 12 midnight tomorrow night. And that could have some locally heavy rain, as I said, some thunderstorm activity with it. 64 in the valley, 67 in the nation's capital. But back to the west, where we've got some stronger winds coming in from the south, still 70 degrees at this hour in Pittsburgh and Cleveland. So the cloud cover that I mentioned, that will slide on out of here through the overnight. There may be a few high clouds from time to time, but we'll see more of a southerly and southeasterly wind tomorrow, stopping here in mid-afternoon. Now, here's that line that I'm talking about. That comes in during the evening hours. We'll stop it here at 11 p.m. as it glides across the valley. There could be some locally heavy rain over, say, a 2 to 3 hour period, and a rumble of thunder, not out of the question. That slides to the east. We pick up more of a westerly wind on the backside. So Friday itself, a bit unsettled, with still some cloud cover around, but still temperatures quite mild, about 68 degrees again on Friday. And as we look towards the weekend for your plans, a bit cooler to start with. And then as we head towards the next couple of days, temperatures will get a little bit more mild. No issues there.